fuse is out from inside out and from outside in. The Pagua forms the bridge of the forces of the nature and the universe and us. And in the Taoism, we use this Pagua to do many practice and magic and power and calling the forces. And there are pre-heaven Pagua, latent heaven Pagua, and the yang Pagua and yin Pagua. So the yang Pagua is expanding out, the yin Pagua is contracting back into us. And the organs are involved so much. So the forces, you see the forces from all over to us, and we have to use the Pagua to draw them and feel them and balancing them. And the organs involved so much with the Pagua. So we're going to chant the first kwa we call Kan. It's yin, yang, yin. Power of the water, gathering power, and will power because connecting to the kidney. And when we chant the sound vibrating from the Tan Tien, like Kan, Kan, from the Tan Tien to the throat, and vibrating from inside out to the universe, and we're attracting the force to us. And also when we finish the chanting, we have yin and yang. So yin contract, yang expand. Yin contract and yang expand. Okay? So we're going to start chanting the eight forces and call the forces here. Let's start with the Kan. Touch your lower below the navel. Kan. Think about the water power, winter, and the power of the gathering power, yin, yang, yin. Expand your hand very far away, touch the universe. When you go with it, you don't need the hand, you just use your mind, touch the universe. Think about the kwa, touch the kwa, and projecting, imprint the kwa to your navel and project it out all the way to the universe. Touch your upper part, li, above the navel, 1.5 inches or 4.5 centimeters above your navel. Li, fire, expanding. Summer, sun, fire, hot. Li. Think about the kwa, the eye looking up to the upper part, and yang, yin, yang. Yang expanding, yin contracting. Yang. Yin. Feel the Kwa imprint in your Dantian and project it into the universe. Smile. Feel the force of fire, expanding power. Right hand side. Chun. Power of lightning, thunder, and wood power. And Yang Yin Yin. Project, imprint it in and project the universe, connecting with the lightning, thunder, and woods power. Green light. Left side, 1.5 inches, four and a half centimeter on your left side of the navel. Left hand side and expand it, connecting to the universe. Upper left, Kun, earth energy, Kui Yin. Balancing harmony forces. Expand your mind, touch the universe. Yin. Yeah, expand your mind again. Touch the universe. Universal force into your Dantian, the earth force into your Dantian. Feel your soul touch the earth and energy arises up. 10, mountain. In the Tao, we're regarding the mountain is the peak of the earth and where the energy from the earth come up and the energy from the heaven come down and mix together and distribute to the human, to the land. So we have on our head, we have nine peaks. So you think like your head like mountain extended to the universe. And the earth, so the earth energy spinning on a counterclockwise, and heavenly force spinning in a clockwise, and they meet together on your crown and on your throat. And your own energy forces, you blend with the earth, heaven force on your crown and on your throat. It's very important. You feel the force come up to the throat and to the crown, to the two forces there. And when it's spinning, it blend together, become your force. 10 mountain forces. Yin, yang. Expand your mind, touch the universe. Imprint the Kwa in your lower right. Feel the earth energy rises up into your brain and spiral in a counterclockwise and come up to your throat, spiral on the counterclockwise. Feel your force mixing with the earth force. Your head like nine mountains extended to the heaven, and the heavenly force spinning clockwise down. Upper right, Sun, wind power, Yin, Yang. So now expand your mind, touch the universe. Yin. Bring the Kwa on the upper right. Wind power. When the wind blow, you activate all the forces. The wind is starting to activate all the forces. So feel the wind, the spirit of the wind are spinning. And feel the forces are present. Lower left. Qian is heavenly force three yang. All the planets, the sun, the galaxy in the universe, including the supreme force in the universe. Chen. Yeah. imprint the qua in your lower left and projecting, connecting with the universe. Now the Tai Chi in the center is spinning. So we're going to be chanting Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi. And sub-vocally now repeat the same word Tai Chi, Tai Chi in your mind, and it's spinning faster and faster and faster. Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi, Tai Chi. In your mind now. And let it spin. And the pakwa spinning. And let it keep on spinning faster and faster inside you. And draw all the forces. Open your hand. Request all the forces by the power of the water, by the power of the fire, by the power of lightning and thunder, by the power of the rain and lake, by the power of the earth, by the power of the mountain, by the power of the wind, by the power of the universe. I request all the spirit, intelligence, immortal, angel, be present now and feel the force spinning in the room. Now we activate the face pakwa, is reverse, but we're going to do the kan li only, and we're going to use the sound. Touch your below the nose, below on the nose. Li, kan li, kan li. And now you reverse on your left hand side is chen, right hand side is tui, and upper part is kun, ken, sun, chen. It's reversed with the lower part and it's spinning different way. Okay? Touch your nose. Touch your nose. Ah. Yang, yin, yang, yin. Expand your mind, touch the universe. Upper on the forehead, Li, fire, Li, Ya. Imprint on your forehead. When you have pakwa imprint the forehead, a lot of evil spirit and negative energy cannot enter you because pakwa is a force and it's preventing anything. And the spirit afraid of the pakwa because they can trap them like the genie bottle, put it into the pakwa and you can cast them out. They cannot get out of the pakwa. So that's why the spirit, they don't like to bother you when they see you have pakwa power, the forces there of the universe. So we're going to be chanting the kwa only. Kan li, faster. Kan li, on your left hand side, turn right side to upper right, kun, ken, sun, chen, tan, li, chen, to kun, ken, sun, chen. One more time, tan, li, chen, to kun, ken, sun, chen. Imprint the kwa into your face and in the mid eyebrow, spinning the tai chi and gradually spinning in the center of your brain. Tai chi, 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 tai chi. Keep on spinning in the center. Feel your face pakwa and the lower pakwa are spinning together and connecting in the axis from the universe, aligned to the North Star and Southern Cross. So the axis go through your body and they are spinning. And copy a pakwa to your heart and just spinning. Copy the pakwa to your heart. So three pakwa are spinning, protecting you. Front, back, left and right pakwa being copied. So very simple, you just copy the front, back, left and